I always plan well in advance, and I'm going to be sharing about my attitude of gratitude in passing my mantle to another. I think that will be fervent because, number one, what I want to do is to share with the congregants my gratitude and my attitude at that present. And of course, as I pass my mantle of under-shepherding, it will be a biblical, Bible-centered method of perception for the now and hopefully going on into the future until the Lord comes. As much as my mind and body will permit, as much as it will permit me to have, you know, sometimes I tell my wife, you know, I see them dancing on television, and I know that she and my son and my daughter, they can all do it, but it's me. I'm the one, you know. I said, but one of these days, I might be dancing around here, and they fall out. But it doesn't come easy for me. And I am really from Africa, but it doesn't come easy. I'm looking forward to that fellowship. I really am. That's exciting to me. I think the major thing that I will do is writing. I might write. There have been several subjects in my mind or themes on various books that I think that is needed in the life of Christendom that I would like to write. And so as I do that, I am wearing myself rather than sitting back and rusting out for the devil, because an idle mind truly is the devil's workshop. He will work on you, and so you'll be used and rusting for him. I would much rather wear out for God than rust out for the devil. Okay. Okay.